Hi, my name is Samir. I've always been excited about how, you know, infographics sort of depict values like this. So they have a graphic which is partially covered and there's a percentage. Right? So in this case, it's almost half and they show it this way. So if you're trying to use D3 to create a smiley face which based on its level, you know, changes into a smiley face or a frowny face. So I tried a lot, but in the end, this is all that I could sort of accomplish. So I'm pretty happy with the smile. Thanks.